Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Janai. So I want to show you all today a quick snippet of what I do with my hair underneath my wigs. It is very important that you still maintain your natural hair underneath your wigs. So I want to bring you all what I do to make sure that I keep my hair moisturized and fully nourished and all the good stuff underneath my wigs. So if you want to see what I do underneath my wigs, then keep on watching. And also, if you aren't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button and then give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy the video, and keep on watching so you can see what I do with my natural hair underneath my wigs. So that's pretty much all that I do to keep my hair moisturized underneath my braids. Now, I usually do this probably maybe twice, two or three times a week. Really just depends on how my hair feels or how well I moisturize my hair before I put my braids in or what's going on in my life. You know, it really just depends. But I try to do that at least two times a week. And I normally keep my braids in for two whole weeks. So I've had these in for a week straight. So coming up this weekend, I'm going to go ahead and take down my braids and I'm going to wash my hair. And if you guys want to see an updated wash day routine, go ahead and put that in the comment section if you want to see an updated wash routine. It really hasn't changed much, but I know it's been a while since I've done a wash day. So if you guys want to see that, just let me know. And I do hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was short and sweet, just something simple, finals are officially done for this semester, so I'm now on summer break. So hopefully I have more video content out for you guys while I'm taking this little break and still working and everything. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button, and then go ahead and hit the like button as well to let me know that you like this video. And yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.